Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Hope you all are doing well, spending time with your family and loved ones. And I'm on my way over to my family's house and have a good time there. So I will be hitting you guys up later. Peace.
Hey, y'all, just made it to Monty's house. Yeah. And I'll see y'all when I get there. Get right on in. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Link it down below. Peace. cheesecake filling that you need.
Whipped cream to make it thicker.
Y'all, this is all you can eat. I don't want y'all to take nothing. I just want y'all to eat. You know what y'all think about taking nothing. Just eat. Right? Oh. Only give it. Okay? That's all it was. Other than that, you should have cooked you some food at home, which is right? I'm just playing, right? So, I'm just trying to make y'all laugh and say, like, Mom, well, she got food at home. You know, you ain't gonna take no food. She got a lot of food. You know, so anyway, we are grateful. And y'all eat all y'all can eat. This is a buffet. Have y'all way. And we're gonna take some pictures. I'm gonna be taking some pictures of y'all lunch. Because people wanna see y'all, see your family. So we said this Thanksgiving is gonna be picture taking. Alright? It's gonna be picture taking. It's sitting with the picture because all the women wanna see the kids, they wanna see everybody. So it's alright, alright? So there you have it. You got something to say?
I did just pray.
Oh, that's all you
got to say? Right. No, seriously, I'm grateful for everybody. I love everybody. Thank y'all for coming out. I'm excited about what God has in store for us as we approach the year of the double. God has some double blessings, you know. So I pray you got seed in the ground and God, you're ready for what God has in store for you. So let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this opportunity to have amazing food and fellowship and the blessing, Lord God. We pronounce the blessing of the life of everyone here, Lord God, and we thank you, Lord God, that we are blessed because of your presence. So bless this food that we're about to receive for the nourishment of our body, Lord God. So that you'll give us strength, Lord God, healing, Lord God, and that we can fulfill your purpose, the call that you have in our lives. Thank you, Father, for all you've done and all you're doing. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
So,
hey,
you better get a picture of the food. Come on, will you?
Oh, so you got him something in LA?
Let me try.
Okay, we're gonna walk off
then. I didn't get you nothing because last time I bought you something, I never seen
you. That's my job.
You could have asked me.
No, you need some food, Sean.
Then you know.
I got you sweat too.
And Sean?
Family?
Yeah, and you bought it when you was.
It's the dessert.
Tell me, I bought you what you said you want.
What? She said he ain't coming in
here. I'm filming Tia. Where Tia go?
I need butter paper towels.
What you doing? You blogging?
Yep. I'm showing off. Yeah, you'll be zoomed right on in, sir.
You shut. Yeah, I know.
Shut up.
Hey.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Shut up,
Shy. Shut up.
She gonna mollywop you, keep on. Y'all on my vlog.
Can you help me?
What's he doing?
All this? Not that.
Y'all two gonna be famous on my channel, what? I'm gonna get a lot of.
I'm gonna
get a lot of comments on both of y'all.
I'm about to
bring that couple back.
We need to make.
Y'all need to do a YouTube channel.
You need this one.
But Chevy, she films on her phone. She don't have a camera like this.
That's a nice camera.
It's not always about
cartoon animals.
Yeah, we hold that one.
Ooh, movies.
Movies are good.
Hobbies,
you can hold on to that.
Hobbies. Y'all into music.
Yes.
Music.